Here's the bill for the vet today. Not really sure how you're going to pay that one. You do actually live here rent-free. I do buy your groceries. So, you know, maybe get a job, contribute to society a little bit. This is getting ridiculous, dude.